This is the Komodo dragon. You want to set up where your knees are about hip distance or a little further apart. And you're going to come down on your hands in the front. You want your spine to be as straight and spinal neutral as possible. That's the focus number one. Focus number two is to set up your arms to where your elbow bend and your shoulders are about 90-90. You're going to have a wide stance with your arms. Think about driving out and forwards in front of you through those elbows, like vectors going to almost 9 o'clock and 3 o'clock on a clock. You're going to find the focus basically right in between your shoulder blades where your neck, your traps, and your shoulder blades meet. That's where you want to lift up from your spine. And from that point, from that back point and from your sternum, that's where you're going to rotate. You're rotating from the very center of your body. You will find that you can rotate more to one side than the other, as I'm demonstrating here. Use your belly breath the whole time.